Tell us what happened today, as best you can.
Well, basically, the kids are going to remain in the home where they are now, and then they will come back in January and kind of wrap things up then, I think.
Why did the judge want to delay it till January?
I don't really know that answer. She just said we would resume that in January.
So she never said good or bad. She just sort of said, let's keep it status quo.
Just that the kids would remain where they're at now and would come back in January.
And how do you guys feel about that?
Well, we feel good that the kids are getting to stay where they're at, because I personally think they should, and I'm glad. And we still just want justice done for Erica also, because we miss Erica.
How difficult is it for you all to sit there on one side of the room, Sandy and Casey on the other?
It's very hard. It's very hard because we're all family. We love them and we care about them, but we want justice done. We just wish that they would let us know where Erica is.